Like, his voice is just like perfection. Like, he's like everywhere. Hi, just welcome back. Today I am gonna be taking out Greenie. So this is, let's see, this came out November 12th. I'm filming on the 14th. Is that late? Kind of late? Not really. Almost on time. Okay, so the song he's performing is Hallucination, which what's happening from one of the comments that I got, and you guys can, like, you know, fill in the gaps or whatnot. So in 2020, Greenie decided to collect songs which he wrote for other singers and release them. So this song was written for Jolene Tsai, and I think the title is like Fantasy. And you can definitely check it out. I think it came out like 8 years ago or something. So I'm actually looking forward to checking this out. I know Greenie has wrote many, many songs for so many artists, and some, of course, I didn't even know and stuff. But then until, like, you know, we're actually checking it out, and then people's like informing us, letting us know, it's like, oh yeah, this was written actually by Greenie, stuff like that. And I'm like, wow, that's just, he's have so many songs everywhere. So I'm actually really excited, looking forward to it. I'm kind of wanting to see if he's gonna be, you know, like changing them up in any kind of way or leaving them the same way. But I'm excited, very excited. So this song does has English closed captions, and after the music video, I'm gonna see if there's any English comments, you know, that I can read. If not, I'm gonna just leave my own. I might be the only lonely English comment out there. Who knows? All right, so let's go ahead and check it out. A lot. 你本来就因为快乐自然的角色你应该看清楚自己多么的难得爱如虚假终将褪色你是阳光和雨皎洁最美的颜色 like it's just like almost like pure just his voice 爱若真实又何不可 Looks like a Demon Slayer's butterfly shinobi. Oh! It is! I go straight into an anime world. It's interesting. Like, his voice is just like perfection. Like, he's like everywhere. I love the song. I like how things have like a little bit of a slow-mo. Oh, where are we going? I Everyone's doing something, staying busy, keep on going. Aww, that's cute. It's like end of story. I'm tripping over you, is what I'm doing. Ah, guys, you know, like the song is just, his vocals just make everything sound so freaking amazing and so, like, on a completely, you know, a different level and stuff. From what I can see, there might be some, how the film was being made, so I might check that one out and see. I do like some of those. Kind of like behind the scenes and stuff, so I mean, whenever there's no closed captions, because it's a little bit hard, but it's okay, you know. Alright, so alright, I wonder how long I'll be going without able to read anything. Always love the song, love this version even more. That one. Alright, anyhows, in any ways, able to authentically listen. Living life can be original magic, born to have good luck and thanks. For a second I thought I saw Russian language, but it wasn't, because I'm like, hey, I can read that one. All right, there's probably maybe some, maybe not, but there's 219 of them out there, so all right. So I am looking forward for the other performances and see what it is that in store for all of us. I'm just patiently gonna wait like everybody else does. Alright, so thank you so much for this great edition of Gabby Mod. Leave a comment below, subscribe to my channel, hit the subscribe button and the bell so you guys never miss a video. And I'll see you next time.